So we got the host, we got the creed declaring. Amen, praise God. We got, knowing that according to his eternal purpose, we can create events. Okay? We can set things in order. Mm-hmm. We can set things in order. Houses out of order, we can set easily. Just one, in 24 hours, you get your house in order. Just decreeing a thing. Just decree it. Look at your bank. If your bank account is out of order, decree a thing. Decree it. Decree order. Order to this bank statement. I see zeros. I decree that these are followed by seven zeros. In the name of Jesus, I see a seven-figure income right now in it.
Mm-hmm. Come on,
son. Mm-hmm. I decree. I set that in order.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. I set that in order. Yeah. Heaven's going to start supplying the services and the resources. Yeah. They're going to start supplying the services and the resources for this big event that's coming your way. Yeah. For this big convention or sporting event that's coming your way.
Yeah.
Oh, hallelujah. Lord, there's a big event coming. There's a big event coming your way. There's a big event coming, and it's already supported. You know what heaven means, right? Heaven means strength and support. Come on, somebody. Amen. Praise God. Firmament means strength and support. And in the beginning, God called the firmament heaven. Oh, hallelujah. Oh. So by the time Adam got on the scene, heaven was already in place. Come on, somebody. His strength and his support was already in place.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
Turn over to Job 22nd chapter. Turn over to Job real quick. Y'all learning a little something tonight? We about to go a couple depths deeper now. A couple fathoms deeper. That's what we're going to Job 22. Okay? Yeah, that's amen. 22
what?
22:27. Okay? We're going to start at the 21st verse. We're in at the 27th verse. Or the 28th verse. 21st says, acquaint now thyself with him and be at peace. Thereby good shall come unto thee. I'm going to show you our trigger points. Okay? I'm going to show you how to trigger things right now. These group of scriptures that I'm showing you, this is called interconnecting faith. And it opens up doors as you go. Okay? Check this out. Acquaint now thyself with him and be at peace. Acquaint thyself with the Most High. Be at peace. That means you got to get the sin out. Be at peace. Okay, anything you and God got going on that's not good, you got to get rid of it so y'all can be at peace. Because if there's anything between y'all, either God is mad because you got an idol before him, or you're disgruntled because God ain't doing something for you.
Come on, man.
Come on, yeah. So y'all gotta get back on one accord so he can do the exceeding abundantly above all that you can ask and think.
Oh, yes.
So it's to your advantage to be at peace and to acquaint yourself with God. That means, hey, what's that over there? God, why are you wearing that over there? Show me how to do this. Show me how to do that. Why does that work? What's going on? What do you think about this? Make him your business partner. I got some ideas. What do you think about that? Right. Acquaint yourself. How do you deal with this trial, God? How do you deal with that suffering? How did Jesus say, tell me how them stripes, how you endure them stripes and those kind of things. Acquaint yourself. Endure hardness as a good soldier. Because through hardness and trials, you are acquainting yourself with the death, burial, and resurrection of Jesus Christ.
Come on.
So if you're faithful in burial, he'll raise you up in resurrection with his glorious power. Come on, somebody.
Yeah.
So acquaint yourself with him and be at peace. Thereby good shall come unto thee. You see that trigger? Shall it trigger good? Shall it trigger good? You acquaint yourself and be at peace. Good is on its way. Now. This is important, y'all. If you know good is on the way, what should you start doing from the beginning? Declaring it. If you know good is on the way, that's how God's working. You acquaint yourself, you be at peace with him, Good is coming. Good is coming. Good is already coming. So in the beginning, you start declaring the end from the beginning.
Mm-hmm. Come on.
Uh-huh. Declare means to make known, to say clearly, I'm going to have a good day today. Good is coming my way.
Oh, yeah.
Because in your prayer chamber, in the morning, you acquainted yourself. You was at peace. Now you start declaring good. It's going to be a great day. It's going to be a good, good is coming my way. Something good is going to happen to me today. Something good is going to, and you're not saying it as a cliche. You know it's going to happen.
Yes. Right.
You know good is coming. You acquainted yourself and you was at peace with him. So good is coming automatically. But you got to declare it. Because he says, I declare the end from the beginning. So we go ahead and copy what God do. He's the best teacher. Or if you allow him to teach you, he will teach you how to profit. Come on, he'll teach you how to advance that day. Oh, glory to his holy name.